If you want to fix picture settings not all showing up on Amazon Fire TV, you are at the right place. We have got an easy way to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: go to settings to fix the picture settings. To change the picture settings on your Amazon Fire TV, first start playing the content that you want to watch. Now press and hold the home button or the settings button on your Fire TV remote until the settings menu appears. Next, select picture. Now change the sliders and options to your preferred viewing settings. You can select options like picture mode, color settings, and brightness settings. You can also change the picture settings for other HDMI inputs. To do this, switch to the input you would like to update and then hold home button or the settings button to open picture settings. That's all. And there you have it. This process will help to fix picture settings not all showing up on Amazon Fire TV. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.